How does it, how does it work?
I know not, my liege.
Consult the Book of Armaments.
Armaments, chapter 2, verses 9 to 21.
Hey, Gary here. I wanted to show you my holy bucket. This old school country old man method of training, old school training of your lower arm strength, hand strength, is good for the health, for the strong grip, developing, maintaining your grip as a utility, as part of your workout, and also for the health of the grip and the hand. This complex movement is very good for the smaller muscles, which is inside the lower arm, and this maize grain is my preferred choice for this bucket training, because it have these harder edges, and it's very really hard. This maize, it's very dry maize grain. It's corn. And I like this better than the rice or the sand. The sand would be bigger. Sand grains would be very hard. Maybe that would be also good. But I like this maize grain that I bought in some web shop for pets. Like 50 times for one hand. If you count it, 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Like you are doing like 50 of this over one hand, and go do the same with other hand. Then you can do this like you put inside your hand and opening inside, opening inside, opening. This is your opening the fingers. Now there's a swipe like this. That's what I showed you. Like I have this grip hold, so you hold and squeeze it very hard. So this one is also good, and this other, like you twist your lower arm like this. This is quite hard, and after you feel this pump in your lower arm. How often you can do this? Often every day, or 2 or 3 times a day, a week, when you are doing the lower arm workout. Highly recommend it. I am doing this because I had problem with my lower arm, and now it turns to be that maybe I have arthritis. That was a week, 2 weeks before, was not tendonitis but arthritis, and I am very scared that I need to deal with this arthritis problem, because one of my symptoms was that my finger was swollen, and the tendonitis is not connected to the swollen hand. And that can be that my right arm pain was due to the, not the tendons, but because of the arthritis. And this is can be solved with changing my diet, but it can be a scary medical condition, and definitely I need to concentrate more on developing the hand strength.